Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, the kids are all back in school by now, and many of them probably have a smartphone in their backpacks. Should they? That's the big question. While some schools have strict no phone in class rules, other schools are embracing the technology. Look at the new Pell Elementary School down in Newport. That school, as we mentioned last week, has some of the top tech gear to help the students learn in the classroom. So is it a good thing or just another distraction in the classroom? That's what we wanted to know today. What do you guys think?
What is this world coming to? Smartphones in the classroom, yes. All the technology. I mean, what did we have, pencils when we were in class? I think it's ridiculous, it's foolish, it's not necessary. That's my take on it. Okay. I don't think that we need to have technology at that age. A lot of kids are like just kind of succumbing to their own like social behaviors in technology and not necessarily talking with people. I think it's a bad habit to get into in general.
For me, I'm a tech guy, but I think kids should be allowed to have technology in school. I think if they don't have technology in school, especially starting out at early ages, they're going to get lost in the shuffle, because I hate to break it to you, the technology is not going anyplace, and it's only going to be, the only more technology is going to come into their lives.
But you didn't get lost in the shuffle and didn't have the technology.
But I didn't have the technology then.
Right.
But I didn't have the technology when I was going to grammar school. But now kids do have the technology, and if we can bring it into these kids, you know, we were talking this morning that the school itself, they have the smart boards in it, they have all of this great stuff. If it's going to help these kids, go for it. Look, I get that it can be a distraction in school. I think the kids should actually be allowed to carry their cell phones with them in school, as long as they're off, but keep it on them. God forbid if something...
At what age?
I think if they have them, carry them with them. I think my daughter's in middle school. They won't let them have the phone with them all the time. If they warn them once, it gets taken away for like a week. They warn them again, I think, a couple of weeks. And then if they say it again, it's gone for the rest of the year. And they hang on to it no matter what. But I think they should be able to hold on to these things. I think the iPad should be brought into the school if they can afford it. All of this technology is not going anyplace.
I just feel as though there needs to be some limitations to this. Maybe certain times of the day there needs to be classes. Mm-hmm. For myself, I wish that there were more typing classes. I still need to glance at the keyboard and need to look at it. I wish that was kind of driven and ingrained in us more, especially this day and age. So I think involving some tech-related courses, how to navigate through different things.
That's very true.
And it helps a lot of children grow. There are certain apps that can be used as learning apps and things like that. But I think there's also something to say about those, you know, pencil and paper and going back to the basics. So I think it's a great addition. And I hope it is just an addition. I hope it doesn't almost take over too many things. We need to find a good balance there.
Okay. That was interesting.
So
all different points of view.
So these kids don't have to carry around their backpacks that they're like weighing down like this.
We had to do it.
We had to do it. Yeah.
I know. That's probably why my back and neck always hurt. Anyway, here's what some of our Facebook friends are saying. Linda Octo Hawkins is saying no to smartphones. She says, get back to basics. Math and science are where it's going to be when these kids are adults.
Technology's not going anyplace.
Bob, well, sticking to it.
I'm sticking to it.
Bob White says, academics in school are lacking enough as it is. Cell phones are a luxury, not a school necessity. There is no call or text that any kid can possibly make or take in school that's more important than their education. Derek Sylvia weighs in with, iPads, if used right, can be an excellent tool. Mm-hmm. Smartphones have no place in school. So I guess it's with the internet access and talking with people. And Jamie Carroll has this take on it. I don't think they are going to be too useful. However, I tell my kids every day to have their phones on and on silent. Mm-hmm. Maybe I'm paranoid, but so much has happened in schools lately.
That's always good for safety.